I've had a great conversation with Rich before now, and happy to answer questions, to talk about implications, and hopefully, you know, if there's resources. I published a number of papers on both the vehicle litigation that's gone on over the making sure that California gets its vehicle regulations online, plus a overview of AB 32. It's in the folders outside. I'm happy to please take one. Happy to answer questions that you have on it. And hopefully you can tell I'd love to talk about this topic. It's a very timely one, I think. I've been practicing environmental law for almost 30 years now, and I think it's one of the most exciting times in terms of how do we come to grips as a community, as a state, as a region, with addressing these issues. So I so appreciate your patience and your listening to us talk, and now hopefully the fun will begin and you'll get a chance to ask some questions. Thank you.